Hiya, folks. Welcome to Michaela and the Mouse. I'm Michaela, and the mouse is none other than Mickey himself. If you're new here, Mickey's hidden somewhere in this video, see if you can find him. So today we're just going to talk about some updates. There's no particular topic for today's video. It's going to be all over the place. Craziness. So we're going to start with Disney's live-action lineup, because, as you know, Disney is putting out a bunch of live-action movies of their older movies, older animated movies. They've already released Maleficent, they just released Cinderella a couple weeks ago. I did my last video about that movie. The Jungle Book is coming out next summer. Not this summer, but next summer. As most of you probably know, they've announced Beauty and the Beast. That's coming out in 2017. They announced Dumbo, which is actually going to be directed by Tim Burton. They haven't announced a date for that yet. And then just today, like a couple of hours ago, they announced that they're doing a live action. Wait for it. Mulan! Yes, I said Mulan! Mulan! Mulan, you know, the ancestors, here I play, help me not to make a fool of me. I probably should have thought that through before I sang that part of the song, because I probably just made a fool of myself. Anyways, they announced a live-action Mulan, and I'm so excited because I love that movie, and I just can't, and I don't know what I'm doing with my hands again. So no date has been announced on the Mulan movie yet, obviously, because they just announced it a couple hours ago, and it's so exciting, and I can't handle it, and I'm going to try and calm myself now. A couple other things. Hopefully you know this, but Frozen 2 is official. It was announced about 2-3 weeks ago. No date has been announced yet, but they are doing a movie. That's a thing. So just so you know that, it's happening. Get ready for children to be singing, and also me, because I will sing as well, and I'm not ashamed of it. For those of you that are angry that there's a Frozen 2 because you don't like singing children, let it go, let it go. Just let the children sing, let it go, let it go. You must be real boring. I don't care if you hate this song, and don't even lie. We both know that you want to sing along. Another announcement, this one is parks related. I don't know if you know this, it's fairly old news, but it didn't really spread that much as far as I saw. Disney's Hollywood Studios is getting a name change. I don't know when, I don't know to what, but at some point in time it will no longer be called Disney's Hollywood Studios, so be prepared for that. It doesn't matter because half of you still call it MGM anyways and refuse to call it anything else. So you'll probably still just call it MGM and it won't matter to you. Good for you, people. Stay strong. It's time for March Magic updates! I'm a weirdo. This week in March Magic, on the Disneyland side, the Cannonballs beat the Harmony and Temples beat the Bellhops, so they will be going against each other in round 3. The Splash defeated the Velocity, and Blast beat the Screamers, so they'll be going against each other in round 3. The Disney World side, Goals beat Yetis, and Shooting Stars beat Electricity. Rockers beat Boom. That was a really close one. I totally thought Boom was going to win, even though I had Rockers on my bracket, so I'm happy. And the Maniacs beat the Fightin' Seven. Thank goodness, because I have them winning the whole thing, so if they lose, my bracket's done. My bracket's been broken. It's a busted bracket. It's not perfect anymore, but as long as the Maniacs win the whole thing, I'm happy. So if the Maniacs lose, then I'm sad. So, did you make a bracket? How are your brackets going? Let me know. Also, don't forget that any shirts that aren't these 8 shirts are going out of the store today. Today's the last day to get them. So if you want to go buy a shirt, hurry up and go to the Disney store right now and buy yourself a shirt. Otherwise, you're out of luck. It's time for Song of the Week. It was a theme. I thought I'd keep going with it. Anyways. This week, I'm picking a song from the parks. It's from the ride Mission Space in Epcot. It's the one that's a simulator, and it simulates going to space. I actually don't really like the ride that much. Not because I'm against the ride. I like the idea of the ride. But when I rode it, I did not feel very well. I can do so many rides, but that simulator got to me, man. I can't ride that ride anymore. No, no. But I have the Walt Disney World official album, and I found this song on it, and it suddenly, randomly, yesterday became my new favorite song. So, without further ado, here's Destiny from Mission Space.
Greatest journey of all time, we're all to see. Every mission makes our dreams reality. And our destiny begins with you and me. Through all space and time, the achievement of mankind. As we sail the sea of discovery, on hero's wings,
we fly. So, I hope I didn't stand in front of Mickey the whole time. I'll just walk back and forth, give you a couple extra seconds to find him. Who's the leader of the club that's made for you and me? M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E. Hey there, hi there, ho there, you're as welcome as can be. M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E. Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck. Forever may we hold our banner high, 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 high. I apologize. Anyways, Mickey is... Hello there, dear friend. I'm sorry that you were upside down. It's not my fault. Canada hid him. Well, helped me hide him. She's not here, but the power of FaceTime. So yeah, but if you like this video, please like the video, because I like when you like the video. How many times can I say like in this one sentence? That's a good question. Like, I don't know the answer. Also, if you like this channel, go ahead and subscribe, because I like that too. I'm so lame. I had to. I'm sorry. Other than that, go. Live your dream.